you look so adorable.
When I first found out that I was going to be paired with Lauren Elena, I started freaking out. I was like, yes!
Baby, 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 tell me how.
Get it, girl.
Me and Lauren are singing Flat on the Floor by Carrie Underwood. This song is special because she sang it on her season, so it makes it even more like, this has got to be awesome.
So are you nervous, excited? How are you feeling about everything?
I'm nervous and excited.
You're like me 5 years ago.
I see so much of myself in her. So I feel like I really just want to take her under my wing and be her big sister.
This show is so great because the audience gets to know you as a person. I was so goofy, I fell down the stairs. People still come up to me and say, I love you because you fell down the stairs. Like, that's one of the most embarrassing things that ever happened to me, but people love that. So I just want her to go out there and just showcase her personality as well as her voice. Just try to remember that you're in these people's living rooms and you need to try to connect with the people through that camera. At 17, you only have so much experience on a stage. If I have to grab her by the hand and get her to loosen up a little bit, I will.
You're here for a reason and you just go up there and own it, and I'll be right there with you. Okay?
Thank you.
I'm flat on the floor with my head down low, where the sky can't rain on me anymore. Don't knock on my door, cause I won't come. I'm hiding from the storm till the damage is done.
Ladies and gentlemen, look like old friends up here. Woo! You were about Emily's age when you were doing this first time around. What advice did you give her when we first met?
I told her to be a weirdo.
It's good advice.
People told me they fell in love with me when I fell down the stairs, so I told her she should try that.
So be clumsy.
Yeah.
Well, it's great to see you. We'll see you in a little bit. Lauren Elena, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. And now, let's find out what the judges thought about that performance for you, Emily.
Yeah.
All right, Harry, you want to kick it off?
Yeah, I learned a lot from that. One thing I learned was you could hear the difference in age, because Lauren's been doing it for a little bit longer, and her voice has had a lot of chance to grow. And you still sound like this young singer, and I love the sound of your voice. But it also showed me that may not be the type of song I like hearing you sing the best, because it was big and loud and rocking, and I'm wondering if you might sound better a little bit more underproduced.
Yeah.
So interesting for me to hear, but I thought you hung pretty well with her.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Yeah, I agree. I said to Jen, you know, it was interesting watching the two, because Lauren has obviously been out beating the boards now, particularly since coming off of Idol. She's been touring so much, and there's just no, you know, there's no substitute for that experience. But you held your own against her. But I agree with Harry. I think it's not necessarily your lane. You've got another thing that you do.
I think it's going to be interesting tonight watching the idols that we're used to seeing on the American Idol stage, and seeing them so many years later, having grown into these amazing performers, and watching somebody at the beginning of their journey. But
definitely for me, you can see that you have the makings of something that will grow into Laura and Elena at some point. Do you know what I mean? And that's a beautiful thing. I think you did very well on the song. You know, she's a powerful, powerful singer. She was when she was 15, just like you.
Thanks.
Good job. Thank you very much. Hello, YouTube. Subscribe on American Idol's YouTube channel. Just click right here, and you'll see interviews, auditions, performances, backstage footage, cute kittens.